Hey guys, so today I am doing the final part of my Ugly Betty Create a Sim series, and today we are creating the Slater family, which consists of Wilhelmina, her assistant Mark, and Mark's best friend Amanda. In my previous two videos, I created the Suarez family, which is Betty's family, and I also created the Mead family, which is Daniel's family. So yes, here we are. Final cast video. It has been a journey, but I'm really glad we're at the end and creating some of my favorite characters from the TV show Ugly Betty. First off, Wilhelmina Slater is everything. So, in my last Ugly Betty video, I was talking about how Ugly Betty is similar to The Devil Wears Prada, and if we were to compare Wilhelmina Slater with anyone, it would be Miranda Priestly. Wilhelmina Slater is the Miranda Priestly in the Ugly Betty world. She is mean, she is brilliant, she is fashionable, she's amazing. She is Wilhelmina Slater. And when I was younger, when I first watched the show, she was the first character that I was really drawn to. I was obsessed with her. She's just amazing, and she also plays the role of the bad guy, technically, because her and Daniel are enemies, and Wilhelmina wants to steal the magazine from Daniel because, you know, she feels like she deserves to be editor-in-chief, whereas Daniel definitely doesn't. So, yeah, that's kind of like one of the main themes in the show, is that Wilhelmina and Daniel don't like each other, so they're always fighting each other. But yeah, Wilhelmina is amazing and I love her. So I was really excited to create her as a sim. And then along with that, we have her assistant Mark, who again is pretty fabulous. I don't really know what else to say about him. He's just pretty great and also a really amazing assistant. I mean, him and Betty are like both really good assistants, but in different ways, because, you know, Mark does all the shitty things for Wilhelmina because he's in all her schemes and things like that. And yeah, I don't really know what else to say about Mark. I really like him. And then, last but not least, we have Amanda, who is Mark's best friend. She is the receptionist at Mode. She's pretty funny. I really like her character and the actress as well. I don't really have a lot to say about her either, other than, you know, she is kind of a side character, but I feel like she does have like a main storyline in there as well. Just when she goes through this whole thing of like finding out who her real parents are because she finds out she's adopted. Spoiler alert if you haven't seen the show. But yeah, I really like her. Her and Mark are kind of bullies to Betty in the way that they like make fun of her. They don't like how she dresses and things like that. But yeah, I still really like them. Honestly, I just really love the show Ugly Betty. I love all the characters and everything about them, so that's why I wanted to create them on The Sims. Like I said, it was a lot of fun to do these Sims. They're all very different. They all have their own kind of style. I did struggle a little bit with dressing them, like I mentioned before in previous videos, just because The Sims has a lot of limited clothes, especially when you want, like, fancy, fashionable, like high-end looking kind of things. They don't really have a lot of that, but I made it work. Oh, and by the way, now because we have two extra outfit categories, the warm weather and the cold weather, it's even harder to dress Sims. I mean, I struggle enough doing like the basic like five outfits for the Sims, but now that we have to have hot and cold weather, that's adding another layer of stress, because then I have to think of like what kind of scenario they would be in where they would wear their hot weather or the cold weather clothes. Especially when I'm dressing people from a TV show, because it's like, obviously, you know, they work every day, so like even in hot weather, you know, they'd still be at work, so like I would still dress them kind of like fashionable and in their work clothes, but then the work clothes aren't exactly, you know, hot weather appropriate. I don't know, guys, I just struggled basically because there were two extra outfit columns and I was like really struggling, but I did it in the end. Obviously, I could just like not dress them for those outfit categories and I could just leave them as the defaults, but the defaults are always horrible and don't go with the rest of the outfits that I chose for them, so I feel like I have to like do all the outfit categories, and so most of the video is just me scrolling through clothes trying to dress my Sims. But yeah, anyway, as always, if you guys want to download The Sims or any of The Sims that I've made in my Ugly Betty series, you can. All you have to do is search Simming and Such on the gallery or hashtag Ugly Betty. Like I said in a previous video, I think I'm like the only person to have ever done this many characters from Ugly Betty so far on The Sims gallery. I did see a few people who had actually done Betty Suarez from the series, but like that was the only Sim that I saw. Didn't really search that far either, but like out of the Sims on the show, I think Betty's maybe the only one that people have created. So if you guys wanted, you know, all the characters from the show, bar a few, which, believe me, I did consider creating. I mean, I know I didn't create Christina, who's like Betty's best friend, or any of Betty's boyfriends, but I mean, I could be tempted to do it because I've been really engrossed in the show recently. But yeah, I think I'll probably leave it to the 11 Sims that I've already created for the series. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. And let me know in the comments below if there are any other characters from TV shows that you want me to create. And yeah, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.